Now that you've settled into life in Liberty City, I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got here was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
Well, you're joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, tell Fettig his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a bit. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshal!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Hello.
Latkovic.
Message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
From the people who brought you the Domestobot, we proudly present El Chabuco Roboto. It's the robotic future from south of the border.
Politicians may demand illegal aliens leave the country, but I want a Mexican gardener I can ogle.
El Chamuco Roboto, you little devil. The illegal immigrant mower who's also a robot.
I used to pick up illicit gardeners at the Home Chico, but then the conservatives cracked down on our freedoms.
Pull over your van!
Actually, that's El Chamuco Roboto.
Hey, go back, all right?
You're making this harder for both of us.
Edges, clips, and moves special designs like a lightning bolt, landing strip, or danger, nasty infection.
Stop your van
already!
You got me, okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
Spoke to the laundryman woman. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth. Huh? Come back to the bar soon.